Your doctor may have to testify at your grievance arbitration, depending on whether your grievance involves something specific to a medical condition. It could be your doctor, it may be another medical professional providing some sort of expertise in relation to your condition. So depending on what your grievance is about and whether it involves something medical, the answer is that your doctor may have to.